got to tune up right.
Very good evening, everybody. Hello. Welcome to Peggy's. Thanks so much for coming out this evening. Hope you feel comfortable with how we've got it set up. Good. If there's anything that concerns you, please let us know. Unfortunately, we have another restriction, which is a 10 o'clock curfew. So we're going to serve food till 9:30. So last orders for food are at 9:30. Last orders for drinks are at 9:45. If you can neck a pint in 15 minutes, I'll be really impressed. But you know, you can try. Anyway, we would like you to enjoy yourselves above and beyond that. But we would also like you to wear a face mask when you go around the building to go to the loo, for example, for comfort breaks. But we've had really strict rules put upon us as a venue. For licensing laws, we're not allowed to let you socialise. So if we say, please can you stay at your table, I'm really sorry. If you want to chat, you can go outside and that's completely fine. Goodness knows what this is going to do to the British public, but we can do it. So that's it really. I just had to tell you the house rules. But we still will have a good time. Okay. Yes, we will. Because we are graced this evening by the wonderful Hugh Costin and his beautiful band, his beautiful musicians that are with him here this evening. Hugh has been writing and playing the most gorgeous music for a long time, and we hope he continues to for a very long time, because it's really special what he does. He writes from the heart, and he's, you know, he should be more well known. I've said it before, I'll say it again, he should be more well known than he is. And perhaps he wants that, perhaps he doesn't, I don't know. But he should be, in my opinion, and I'm sure you'll all agree with me. Will you say yes?
Yes!
Okay, because you're here this evening to testify to that. Anyway, please give it up big time for Hugh Costin and Torn Sail. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's a song called Windowless.
Thank you.
you. We need Rachel. Rachel, it's just like no rest for you. It's about 10 years ago we recorded an album that came out 3 years ago.
How does that happen?
But Rachel sang on the album. She's going to do a few of this tonight. It's a real, real honour because today is the first time we've all actually played together after all that time. So please give it up for Rachel Foster. A song called Texan Girls.
Costin,
ricochets are only summer, the
Rachel Foster, people.
I forgot. Hello to everybody around the world. I know at least two people were watching. Pat, Scott, Ben. It's called We Ride.
As I look up to remember, see you from above with a trouble.
Song called Son of My Heart.
Still love me.
you.
Thank you.
you.
We have an album out, a new one. This is a song from it. It's called Sadness All Over.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming out. It's really nice to see you. Such a lovely place to be. What a great place. It's lovely. We love it. We're having such a nice day.
Yeah.
child's eye. Early in the morning, sees two virgin eyes, see things changing all the time. You could move on a square.
So much. Excuse me a moment. So, about 10 years ago, everything's about 10 years ago. We had a hit single. I'm trying to remember myself. By hit, I mean Some people bought it.
Oh yeah, could be so beautiful if you just let us be. 'Cause we are all just birds, yeah, we have just got to fly. Just let us be. 'Cause being chained to a factory wall just makes me want to die. We are always less under the sun. Yeah, we'll never have our work done. Yeah, we be so beautiful if you just let us be. We'll be right back. so beautiful. If you just let us be, 'cause we are all just birds. We've all gotta fly, gotta fly, yeah, gotta fly, gotta fly, yeah.
Thank you. One more. We've only got one more. Treasure then. Treasure.
Rachel, last one.
Wow, that went quick. Causing trouble over there. Honestly. We've got some records and stuff for sale, so talk to the lovely staff, and they'll sort you out for cash.
So last song, it's got a tune up. Lee on the organ, Henry on guitar, Rachel on the voice, Joe on the drums, John on the bass. We were torn sail. Thank you so much for coming.
Hugh Costin, give it up. Thank you. Please buy an album. Please tell everyone you've had a lovely time. It's been live streamed this evening, and lots of comments like, oh, it's just like the old grey whistle test. Let's go there. So yeah, please share. Please tell everyone. Please tell everyone we're here, and we'd like to welcome you back again another time. Please thank you once again to Hugh and Tom Sale. Yeah! Thank you. And I hate to get shot of you, but haven't you got homes to go to? Okay, sorry, we've got to, you know, we have to wrap up very quickly. But thank you very much. Hope you had a lovely evening. We'll see you again soon. Mm-hmm.